Explosions on TV, and all the girls with heads inside a dream. So now we live beside the pool where everything is good. And I'll never go back. Okay.